George Washington understood that there are eternal rules of order and right that God Himself has established. In this Capitol building, issues such as immigration policy, health care reform, taxation policies, all of those things can and should be debated vigorously. But ladies and gentlemen, there are some issues that are beyond debate, for the judge of the universe has already rendered his opinion. Issues such as the value of life inside and outside the womb, the sanctity of marriage between a man and a woman, the right to religious freedom for every human being, the compassionate treatment of the poor. About these issues, there should be no debate, for as the scripture says, "Thy word, O God, is established forever in heaven."